I just wanted to just come on real quick just to congratulate you guys on all that you do, all the stuff that's behind the scenes that people don't know about when running a business. They just assume because you're running a business that you're just balling and living this best life. They don't know the headaches that's behind it. So just kudos to you guys and continue to just
do what you do. Because you're doing the same work, right?
Yeah. Are you still like? Is this your full time job, or are you still working? Pardon?
Now you sound like shit. Repeat that again.
I was saying, is this like your full time job now, or are you still like working another job?
You say I'm a full time worker.
Yeah. Why is it messing up now? Can you hear me better now? I was saying, if it was a full-time job, like the Seamoss business, is it full-time for you, or are you still working towards full-time?